You know, when people come to the sanctuary, they're showing up here with addictions, with diagnoses, with depression, with anxiety, with eating disorders, and they're suffering. And of course, we address these issues as they come in, but they know and we know that there's something else going on. There's an underlying root cause that we need to really get at. And almost always, this underlying root cause, this trauma, starts in childhood. And it can look like child abuse in the way that we think about it. Perhaps somebody suffered from sexual child abuse, or they've been physically beaten, or they've been abandoned, that type of thing. And that happens actually more often than not. However, it is also just as common to have what we would call almost developmental childhood abuse or trauma that happens. And I would say that every single person, whether they're aware of it, or they've suppressed it, or they've minimized it, or they've somehow wanted to say that their childhood was just fine, underneath it all, we usually find that there's some sort of disempowering belief structure that's happening, some sense of unworthiness, some sense of not being enough, some sense of not being seen, not being heard, not feeling safe. And all of these issues usually start in childhood. And so a lot of our focus will be in really going, when we look at the root cause of what's going on, whether we're remembering it or not remembering it. And in doing this, we do it in a very gentle way, where we're going to be working, again, the integrative approach, the holistic approach. We want to look at it from the mind, the body, the soul, the spirit. We look at where this trauma still lives in the body. We look at the belief structures that form often pre-verbally or as a young child that yet don't grow up like we grow up. They still inform us as adults. We're going to be looking at how it's informing our passion, our life, our sense of self, our sense of self-worth. We're looking in ways that perhaps no one's ever even been able to explore or identify, even if they've been in therapy for many, many years. The way that we're able to get at it is very unique and very different, and people are actually able to finally, once and for all, heal some of these pieces that have been stalking them their entire lives.